Hi everyone, welcome to I'm Path Gaming. Today we are going to talk about Rajian Ancient Epic. Rajian Ancient Epic is a game based on ancient India. Being a game from India, most of the people from India have found it easier to understand the characters, gods, and the cultural references. So in this video, I'm going to talk about a few of these topics, which will help people from other countries to better understand things. Festival Rakhi. In the first cutscene, we see that Raji reminds her little brother Golu about the festival Raksha Bandhan. Festival Rakhi or Raksha Bandhan is celebrated every year as a symbol of love and bond between brother and sister. On this day, sister tie Rakhi on the wrists of their brothers to protect them against any danger and pray for their long life and happiness. Brothers in return give a gift and promise they will protect their sisters from any harm. Now I'm going to tell you about the different gods introduced in the game. Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva, the trinity of gods, are the supreme gods of Hinduism. In the Raji universe, Lord Brahma was the one who granted a wish of immortality to Mahabalasura. Mahabalasura is the final boss in the game. Lord Brahma is greater god, the one who creates the earth and all the things on it. Be it good and evil, light and darkness. In Raji's story, Lord Shiva is the god who stormed the earth, dividing the continents. Lord Shiva is one of the most important god among Hindus. He is the member of Holy Trinity of gods. He represents goodness, kindness and serves as a protector. He is also the leader of evil spirits, ghosts and demons. And he is associated with time as the destroyer of all the things, which leads to creation. The third vertical eye on the Lord Shiva's forehead is the one that destroys everything that it sees. He is the co-narrator in the game with Goddess Durga. Lord Vishnu is the preserver and guardian of man. He protects the order of things and when required, appears on the earth in various incarnations to fight demons and fierce creatures to maintain harmony. He has 10 worldly avatars that are people, animal or a mix of both. He is also credited with giving all the other gods the gift of immortality. Bhumi Devi. In Raji's story, Bhumi Devi was killed by Mahabalasura. Bhumi Devi is our sacred goddess, Mother Earth. She is the mother of every life that has ever taken birth from her and has lived upon her. Goddess Durga. The game mostly focuses on Goddess Durga as she is the one who is the co-narrator in the story with Lord Vishnu and is worshipped by Raji. According to legends, a young demon Mahisasura prayed relentlessly to the gods. And seeing his dedication, Lord Brahma appeared and granted him one wish that is invincible by any man or god. But after getting the blessings from Lord Brahma, Mahisasura started abusing his powers. And as he was invincible by any man or a god, the gods feared him. So to defeat Mahisasura, Goddess Durga was created by Lord Vishnu, Brahma, Shiva and other gods. Each god gave her their most powerful weapons and knowledge. She is the embodiment of collective energy of all the gods. Goddess Kali. Kali is the Hindu goddess of death, time and doomsday and is often associated with violence but is also considered a strong mother figure. If you guys enjoyed this video, do give us a like and subscribe to our channel. And if you think you have learned something new, share it with your friends. Let us know in the comments if you like to see part 2 with more information. Thank you for watching. We will see you in the next one.